I just felt like singing that song 20 minutes ago. Praise God. I finally got to sing it. Bless the name of the Lord. I'm going to keep on working. Is that what you're going to do out here? Praise God. Amen.
Yeah.
feel like it did me, it's all right. I've tried it. It'll help you. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's good to praise Him.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord. Everybody looks at it. I'm glad to have one of our drummers home today, United States Navy. He shed that uniform and playing those drums. Then it's good to see you. Amen. Brother Matthew got back home.
Yes.
Where he went, praise God. I have to keep track of him. I have him on radar. He doesn't know. You feel what I feel right now?
I feel it, brother.
Does it feel good?
Yes.
Isn't it uplifting?
Yes. Amen. Hallelujah.
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 It's going to get greater because the day is coming when the Spirit of the Lord is going to take the church back over.
Yes.
You hear what I said? And the lame, and that's spiritually as well as naturally, the lame are going to walk again. There's a lot of lame people in the church. I'm not talking about natural either. I used to shout, praise God, run, dance. Now you look around and start a conversation with somebody.
Preach it,
while the Holy Ghost is falling.
Preach it, brother.
Praise the name of the Lord. Amen. There's a lot of lame feet. A lot of people need to get their hearing better. Hear what the Spirit is saying to the church.
Amen.
Run for joy.
Yes.
Leap for joy.
Yes.
You have something to praise God for.
Yes.
I said you have something to praise God for.
Yes.
If you don't have something to praise God for right now, then you can keep silent. But the rest of you that have something to praise God,